How about this? Across New Mexico, the New Mexico State football team got some very exciting news on Thursday.
We got that waiver approved.
The Aggies are going bowling for just the second time in the past 61 years after receiving a waiver from the NCAA. Bowl eligibility is typically reserved for teams with six or more wins. NMSU currently stands at 5-6 on the season. But as you might recall, they had their game against San Jose State canceled earlier this year after a death on the Spartans team.